Listen, child. After the terrible battle of Kurukshetra, after my time as Krishna came to an end, Kalyug began. An era of darkness and strife, where the bull of Dharma was brought to its knees. A darkness in which you perished, which swallowed all those that you left behind. A darkness which even I cannot dispel. To restore the balance of Dharma, I sent forth Garuda and Shesha to roam the mortal realms and find a solution. But Kalyug corrupted even them. Shesha and Garuda are now locked in a great war that will rewrite the tenets of Dharma. Ascend Mount Meru and end this conflict. You have felt their conflict deeply as you lived. Now in death, I offer you a second chance. I will grant you the avatars of some of the greatest legends ever born. The canvas of Dharma lies tattered in your hands.
Mischief. Here I come.
I do not
I am Karna.
Mischief. Here I come.
I do not fight alone.
I wield the arrows of the god.
I am Karna.
Bring honor to your guru.
I wield the arrows of the gods. I never miss.
Thank you. Victory. Arjun, is that you? I've been in Narak too long. Why am I the only one imprisoned in this? Yes? But... enough! A chance presents itself. Will I be in this hell forever? I was blind with lust and anger. What would you have done? Listen.
Yeah.